week as he became the most active Super League player of all time.